c'est parti pour l'aventure.
How do you feel? Are you ready?
Sure.
Ok, don't worry, talk to you.
I'm ready.
Ready, yes.
Your first impression, mister?
There's gonna be a lot of people.
Oh, yeah. Alex, any comments?
This place looks amazing.
You feel the power of the mountain?
It's gonna be fun.
Smile, guys.
What? Just took off my shirt.
What a man! Alex, show your skills.
I will. Hang on tight. Stay.
How do you feel, Alex?
I feel like I have to put a blister on.
Ronnie, how do you feel? How do you feel? How is it? How is the hike? Nice.
Yeah.
Welcome to the base camp! Still waiting for the doctor. The guy who has the food. Eh oui, parce que le docteur il est aussi le chef. Et il a rien. Il n'est pas encore arrivé, donc c'est pas avec la tente, on a le temps de monter la tente. We just had the time to mount the tent and now it's bad weather, so let's see how it will be.
Осачок снял занудный, зарубаться не любил. И летя по кулуару, очень громко говорил. Ах, бля, да-да-да-да, ах, бля, да-да-да-да. Зарубайся, Семен, зарубайся. Да-да-да-да, же горы, да-да-да-да. И это, бля, горы, да-да-да-да.
Finally at the base camp, 4,100 meters.
Third day, let's go. Ronnie, how do you feel?
Good.
Today, acclimatation hike 5000 meters. Donc voilà, on va monter jusqu'à 5000 pour s'acclimater. We had a very bad night. Alex, how was the night?
Amazing.
No, come on, it was fucking bad.
It was horrible.
No, horrible. Donc voilà, donc on va continuer, mais au moins le temps est avec nous. The weather is with us.
How is the team going?
It's going very good.
Good, perfect.
4,675, how do you feel?
Amazing. It's not that hard, actually.
Yeah, it's okay. It's pretty good.
It's a midday, guys. It's a fucking day. It's a midday.
Come in, welcome.
The dinner of the champions. Pasta, macaroni. Yeah.
10 p.m. and then we are eating our last dinner.
Could be a very lot.
Yeah, yeah. Donc voilà, le dernier repas pour faire le plein d'énergie. Et après, bon, on est parti. Les chances sont de 1 sur 100. Donc on va quand même tenter. 99% of failure. But we keep optimist. And then let's see how it will be.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Ready? Ready?
Ready. Ready for the hike of my life.
Let's fuck this mountain that nobody sees.
Penetrating.
Frustrating, donc voilà, plus facile de descendre que de monter. Alexander a dû prendre une dameuse, so he had to go down with the machine. I think that was the best solution to save his life. So it was not fun at all, but I think it was the smartest decision. Donc voilà, is the fail or fail or not, I don't know, but